young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
You expect me to pay?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
All of this. Lena's death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, they'll build a statue. And you?
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know I have proof.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena. Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Mr. Quinn. All units, air support is on its way. Hang on.
Serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you feel very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, Maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. Six-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Layden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging, all it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
So am I.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
Are you mad?
I don't know anymore. But I I do know Nikki's safe. And I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your own press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
Devo?
So there I am, waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee you that's just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get gummed up on that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. Now get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joyride quick and pronto.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
Charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel.
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea. He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done right.
Did you really think you could stop me so easily? I'm disappointed. I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else.
Come on! You can do better. scan complete. Suspect location is being distributed. We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Stop! Move over!
Stop where you are! Priority
Your support is inbound.
Out now.
Whoa!
Done. Your viruses are in.
All right. We're in it now. So you head back to that weak point, right where we started. That'll open up to you like a lady's... never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. Then if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
All you gotta do is keep your eye on the ball. The ball is money. You keep your eye on the money, the money.
We are DedSec. We've been watching. We know what you're doing. You're killing the lines to CTOS.
Enjoy the show.
Give us 30 seconds.
For what?
30 seconds inside CTOS. We drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No. I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
Damn stubborn. Quinn's dead. You got your sister back. Clara? She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
What about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. See a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents? The schemes we were planning? We had so much drive, but never like this. Look outside. We've taken down a goddamn city!
Now I'm spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. The Widow's Walk. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
Come on. Surprise, surprise. You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
You know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you! Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Blah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over. Oh, you're hilarious. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 phone two. Give it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I don't know what Damien wanted in those final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix a little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. Look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose, to protect, and if necessary, to punish.
Once again, Mayor Rushmore is dead.